akkor mi az egyet? Vagy morkolácsonkre? Lőtt a negyedik, ötödik fejezet.
There's a bird going in the direction of Roteburn's meeting.
You think it's Roteburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level two. Blue's around. I'm looking at the plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Roteburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up. So that's a no, then.
This has led to questions being raised in the call about the competence and future of the CPF. Mayor Callahan has pledged with this.
Yeah. Should never have trusted a blue. He's with Roteburn. Bet he's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
Fade.
Yeah. I'll be okay. Better talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop!
Yeah!
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics!
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone!
Who?
A professional! Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Take him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything and you're roadkill.
Sure.
Sorry. Shit! Merc, someone's shooting. They got rope burned. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there. Way out. Job near you. She'll help you out.
What are you thinking about?
A murderer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Pope's. Got a tip-off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, yeah. Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now.
No, it's not.
I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merck said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merck?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Faith. Take care.
Mall should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign driveabout. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Vaya. Mira, me di comanda. Dime que estés de meche. Itt lesz.
Talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess with politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meet him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Atrium in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything and you're roadkill.
Sure.
Shit! Merc, someone's shooting. They got rope burn. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there.
Yeah.
Black Mask is bang on the money about Roburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal, trying to find a way through. Signal set. Seems you might be clear of the blues, for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
Nincsen. Hol van a második? Most hol van meg itt?
Plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Roburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up.
Talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
Thank you.
lett az utolsó. Most mondod, nem így kell?
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign driveabout. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place. Onto the overpass at section 3 and 4. Wires are humming. More blues on the way. Down track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roofs where you belong. Get a freaking move on, Faith. Don't let that bird pick you off. The alley's right there, see it? Take it. moving to the roofs ahead. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands. You're them all, Faith.
Out. You should be able to get into the mall without being shot at. Out. You should be able to get into the mall without being shot at. Coliseum, right? Well, it should be just ahead of you.
Shit!
Get out of
here!
Climb up towards the upper levels. There should be an exit on the other side of the atrium. You need to find a way across, Faith.
nem igaz, hogy te mondja. Csak.
Looks like my little friend is back.
Think he's the assassin?
I don't know, but I think I know someone who does.
Faithy, nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Pope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized.
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc. Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
So Kruger just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
Few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Because I put it to you.